All right, we're sharing some hair and makeup tips. We'll call them tips here in the back room. It's our Tuesday Holtz Spa Makeover winner. Heather, how's your morning so far?
So far, so good.
So far, so good? I like how relaxed you are. It's nice. Sometimes you get makeover winners who are super uptight and don't want much done to them, but you're up for anything today, aren't you?
Yeah, definitely am.
All right, well, you were teamed up with both David and Tina, two of the best people from Holtz Spa that could be working on you, so you are in luck. Tina, we're talking about makeup to make eyes pop. I know the focus with David was going a bright color on the hair, mm-hmm. so it would make your eyes pop. What can you do makeup-wise?
Well, with her eyes that are blue, we could definitely go like a purple and greens, but I chose to go a little bit more purple and bronzy just to match kind of what she's wearing underneath and to bring out her hair and just blend it all together.
Okay.
And she doesn't normally wear makeup. She wears makeup a little bit on the holidays. Working mm-hmm. with kids, you don't really have to, right?
Right.
They're not really super judgmental at that age.
Okay. So when you're getting ready in the morning, Tina, do you base what you're going to put on your eyelids on the outfit that you might be wearing that day?
No, not necessarily. And it all depends, right, on age as well, because once you're, you know, at a certain age, you don't go too matchy-matchy, okay?
Okay, you want to stay away matchy-matchy.
You can match. You're nice and young and fresh.
Because I definitely went with blue eyeshadow to go with my blue shirt.
Like, okay. No, it looks super awesome, but it just depends. Like, it depends on your comfort level, like, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, you're 50s, 60s, you don't necessarily want to be matching your eye color to your outfit.
Yeah, bright blue eyeshadow might not.
No. Like, most of the time at that stage in our lives, we generally go more natural, neutrals, earth tones. You know, something that's just a natural color.
So we were talking about things that you needed to keep in mind while applying makeup mm-hmm. to her eyes. What did you need to take into consideration?
Well, you definitely need to take into consideration the actual lid amount of space. Do you know, for her, like between her brow and her eyelashes, there's, once you close your eyes, there's not a large amount.
Mm-hmm.
So you really want to make sure when you're putting on your shadow that you're not really cascading too far over the crease. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And where your lashes sit. Otherwise, she'll just look really dark
mm-hmm.
and it won't necessarily be emphasizing her eye. It'll be really just darkening it up.
Okay. All right. So there's some separation there between the lid and where the eyebrow begins. Okay. I'll let you get back to work just a few minutes before 9 o'clock. We'll do the big reveal. We'll show your before and after photo. And then we'll also do a giveaway, $100 Holtz Spa gift certificate for so somebody at home can also pamper themselves in the very near future. Now,